This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Good afternoon to you. I'm Anita Blanton, and that late breaking news that we're following right now starts you off in Oklahoma City. We're following a shooting investigation taking place right now at the Plaza Inn. This is along I-35 and Southeast 29th. Eyewitness News 5's Maggie Stokes is live with an update on the search for the shooter. Maggie.
That's right, Anita. This is an active scene. Look behind me. You can see police are still here. They still have the yellow tape blocking the scene. We're learning from police that they do have the shooter, both people in custody. There are two people in the car that apparently opened fire on a couple that were staying at this hotel. That woman was injured. We're not sure where she was shot. Police are saying that she was shot in the arm and she should be okay. She's at the hospital right now. Witnesses, though, they say they heard the gunshots. They heard multiple gunshots. A lot of them reach for 911. They say they don't hear gunshots around this area very much. And a lot of them say that today they're picking up and deciding to leave this area. So we'll keep you updated on the shooting that just happened at Plaza Inn off of Southwest 32nd and I-35. Back to you.
Okay, thank you.